This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to another one of our Indiana oaks. This is Chincopen Oak. Chincopen Oak is in the white oak group. Light gray ashy bark, rounded lobes to the leaves, and the acorns mature in one season. However, Chincopen Oak might give us a little bit of a change up. When we look at the outside edge of these small lobes on the leaves, they look sharp. But in fact, there's a little gland at the end of these lobes that makes it look sharp, but there's no bristle tip like we typically find on our red and black oaks. Leaves vary quite a bit in shape and size, but are typified by this sawtooth edge on the outside edge, shallow lobes, and that gland at the very end that makes it look a little bit sharp. As is typical with most of our oaks, they have a terminal bud cluster. However, the buds are quite small, dark brown, and only barely pointed. The bark on Chincopen Oak, somewhat typical of most of the white oak group, light gray ashy bark. However, this bark typically has a rather flaky appearance, and so much less ridged than some of our other species. In fact, if we were to rub across it, we oftentimes will get a little bit of flaking off of the outside edge of this bark. We're getting close to fall, so we've got another characteristic we can look at for Chincopen Oak, and that is the acorns and the caps. And so as you can see, a very small acorn, but also very dark. So dark brown, in some cases almost black, once they mature. A cap that will cover anywhere from a third to a half of the acorn, and kind of loose knobby scales on the cap. Almost looks like a little stocking cap on top of the acorn itself. And then for the good acorns that shell out of the cap, we can see this almost white buckeye type end, and then a very dark acorn itself. So very small acorns that actually have a good flavor to wildlife and are utilized highly by many wildlife species.